I was reading earlier, Steven Stamkos was quoted as saying that every time Kucherov touches the puck, the guys on the bench are on the edge of their seat just waiting for something great to happen.
Plus three for the lead pass. He gets it. He cuts it on goal. He fakes, he shoots. He scores! Nikita Kucherov wins it for the Lightning.
What is it about Kucherov? Is it up here? Is it that processor?
For me, it's the IQ more than anything.
He's opened my eyes. He's a phenomenal hockey player. He keeps getting better. He loves to score. He loves to put points on the board. He does it the right way. And he gets on the power play. You're on the edge of your seat.
He's playing like a beast right now. And he's so good.
Closing in. Fire scores! Nikita Kucherov found the top corner by Howard's glove. It's 2-0.
Unbelievable shot. He twisted and gave it right to Kucherov. He's got Boyle joining him. DeHaan, the only one back. Kucherov dropped it for Stamkos. Back to Kucherov. And they score to make it 3-0. Pretty passing for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Well, I got to tell you something about Nikita Kucherov. He makes a play that I've yet to see in the NHL. People will talk about hockey IQ. They'll talk hockey sense. Me, I'm going above the board because this is off the page. I'm going hockey genius.
Eric Carlson, here's Kucherov, on a break, fakes, shoots, scores!
Thank you. save in a shootout this year as Kucherov cutting in and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that. He didn't just do that.
Nikita Kucherov on the shootout and lead pass. Kucherov on a break. In on Holtby, fakes. Scores! He did it again! The fake shot move. Kucherov.